but it does seem that he's a little bit off in his approach to this one.
Yeah, it does, and that was a risky throw right there.
Got to be careful about taking care of the ball, making sure you get back within yourself. I mean, those mechanics that they work on all the time.
And he's got it. Caught in the end zone for the season. That does, and that was a risky throw right there.
Got to be careful about taking care of the ball, making sure you get back within yourself. I mean, those mechanics.
And he's got it. Caught in the end zone. And that was a risky throw right there.
Got to be careful about taking care of the ball, making sure you get back within yourself. I mean, those mechanics that they work on all the time.
And he's got it. Caught it.
With coaches, and they always talk about wanting to establish running the football. It's oftentimes with a good tight end who can control the line of scrimmage and the point of attack, and they're becoming harder to find because the colleges are giving us a whole lot of receiving.
And he will score.
Scored the last time out.
Following the fumble recovery, it's Wilson out to his left. And now he'll let this one go deep. And the defense loses him. It's complete. Past the 20. And all the way in. Touchdown, Seattle. On third down, it's Prescott. Bryant with a catch right side. And the ball is knocked out. But the other guys held up. They didn't give up any points.
So how about the guy with the number one headset on the sideline?
Look at this. Middle of the field. A breakaway. And he cuts it back right, and he's got a crease. And all the way.